Here's how to make cheesy stuffed shells. Start by cooking your shells until al dente, then saute onions, garlic with salt, pepper, and oregano. Add marinara sauce and bring that to a simmer, then transfer it to a casserole dish. To make the cheese sauce, combine ricotta, mozzarella, parmesan, one egg, salt, pepper, and freshly chopped parsley. Stuff the shells and add them to the casserole dish. Add more cheese, then cover and bake until golden and bubbly. It's easy and delicious.